Hello students, today we are going to solve the exercise of chapter number 6. So let's start. First question is, fill in the blanks with correct words from the brackets. Question number 1, Gopa had a special chair. She could go into the kitchen. Sheila was Gopa's friend. Gopa and Sheila played inside the house. Gopa's chair could not go down the steps. Next question. Complete these sentences about the story. Gopa had a special chair. Gopa could go to the kitchen. Gopa could not go into the garden. One day, Sheila got a large wooden plank. Next. Name these rooms. A room to sleep, bedroom. A room to eat, dining room. A room to sit together, living room. A room to bath, bathroom. Which other rooms can you find have in a house? Write them here. Kitchen, study room, guest room, storeroom. Next. Make two words from these words. Wheelchair. Wheel chair. Next. Raincoat. Rain coat. Cupboard. Cupboard. Bedroom. Bed room. Butterfly. Butterfly. Playground. Playground. Next. Look at the pictures, circle the correct spellings. Chain, chair, chalk, chick. Next. Make as many sentences as you can. The words are given here, you have to make sentence. The first sentence is, Gopa has a ball. So make as much as you can, okay? Question next. Write has or have. I have a red top. Karan has a big kite. Manu and Alia have skipping ropes. Sana and Ava have balloons. Next. Match the columns. Gopa painted the doll's house. Gopa peeled an orange. Gopa sang a song. Gopa and mother kept the books on the shelf. Thank you, students.